Nobody make a move until the dice hit. I got my money up. Telling promoters I switched up my prices. I brought Drake Mac with me. He gon' run down, he don't care who your wife is. I'm trying to live righteous. Couldn't get better, said he was a flame risk.
Hi, I'm TV Davies, December 3rd. We're going to ask the fans some questions. We're at Electric Brixton. We're going to see who some real fans out here, because I feel like there's some fakers. But we're going to find out. Come on, let's do it. Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Ricky.
Hi, Ricky. How are you today?
I'm good. Yourself?
I'm good. I've got a few questions. Are you a real big Davies fan, yeah?
Somewhat.
What do you mean somewhat?
As in, like, I fuck with them, but it's...
It is what it is.
It is what it is, yeah.
Alright, so I'm going to ask you some questions, see how much you know about him, yeah?
Go ahead.
How many mixtapes has Dave East released, including his EPs? I'll give you a clue.
Alright,
is it 14, 15 or 17? Or 17, 18 or 16?
First one.
What one?
15.
15?
Yeah.
Wrong still. Try again.
17?
Yeah. Just name two of his mixtapes.
Paranoia 1 and 2.
Oh, you think you're smart? He said Paranoia 1 and 2.
Yeah,
standard. Is it Rick, yeah?
Yeah. Stop that one
second.
There's nothing on the front door to say
that
we're filming.
How you doing today?
I'm good, yo.
How was the Davies show?
It was really good. It was really nice. Yeah, I love Davies. I've been a big fan of Davies for like a hot minute. You know?
Where are you from?
Atlanta. Yeah.
Sorry. Do you live here?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, cool. What's your name?
I'm Thomas.
Thomas?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Not so bad.
Yeah?
Tired, yeah.
How was the show tonight?
It was great, but I think he didn't play the right songs for me, if I can put it that way. Like, most of the hype songs, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, there was a lot of songs played that were not that known. And even the crowd, I watched videos before I came here, and I've seen that people are not turning it up like crazy, you know? And I was like, what the fuck, man? I hope London's going to be great. And then it was nice. Don't get me wrong. There was a few groups, but most of the people were like, you know, just chilling.
Kind of, it was just a little vibe.
Yeah, it was vibe. I loved it too, but I was hoping to turn up, you know, like Paranoia, Nobu,
yeah,
type of time. I mean, he played.
So you're a Davies fan, for real, innit?
I wouldn't say a fan, but yeah. I like him, yeah.
I thought you.
Niall.
So you just watched the Davies show. How'd you find it?
Yeah, it was mad.
Yeah, what was mad about it?
Mama Made It, the survival pack, it was good.
Yeah? What's your name?
Me, Sam.
Sam?
Yeah.
Or Samuel?
Just Sam.
Sam?
Whatever you want to
call it. You were just at the Davies show. What do you think of it today?
I think that was amazing, honestly. Like, you know, of all the people I've seen, Drake, Kendrick, Future, I'd say he's like the most lit, I'm not gonna lie, even though it's a smaller scale venue. But I feel like, you know, he just promoted the Survival album real well, but he could have done a lot more underground, like, sort of, you know, the background songs he did from back in the day. Like Paranoia, I'd say, like, you know, a lot of the ones that actually kind of get you upbeat and, you know, on your feet.
Yeah.
But honestly, I have no complaints.
I am TV, joined by a very special guest. Very special guest. Very special guest. We got Mac.
Yeah, I guess you caught me still.
He caught you?
Yeah.
How was the Davies show?
It was good, you know, really good.
Yeah?
Really good. Like, I mean, obviously, first time he touched London.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? I think he had, like, I was thinking maybe he's just going to run through Survival.
Yeah.
I'm not too up to speed with Survival as much as I should be, but, you know what I mean? He went through the whole catalog.
What's your favourite tape from Davies?
Carry Chanel.
Hey.
Yeah,
no one says that one, but it's definitely the best.
Niggas,
it's got Keisha on it.
Hey, James. Hey, in it, Type of Time is the top moment of the night.
Yeah. But do you know what it is? I was like, whatever's got Keisha on it, man, I'll take it.
What did he say? It came out, he was like, a bitch robbed me.
Yeah,
yo, shout out to East Harlem.
Yeah.
Yo, Brooklyn, Bronx, Connecticut.
All of this. How did you not enjoy the show?
Guy.
Yeah. Oh, it was amazing.
Yeah.
It was amazing.
Harlem.
Yeah. It wasn't long enough.
Lit.
But we appreciate it, but it wasn't long enough.
Why not?
Yeah, he needed to do some more classics.
There were more classics.
Did he do Keisha?
Yeah, good.
That's what I like.
You need
to go back to No Regret.
I wanted to hear Legendary.
There you go.
I wanted to hear what else? What's the next one?
Gosh, you know when it's gone out your mind.
You expected too much.
Oh, no, he did Type of Time.
Maneuver.
He did Maneuver. Yeah. He needed to do that.
Yeah,
you need to come back.
Yo.
And come and rep the thing.
Yeah. I've got a few trivia questions. Yeah. Okay.
Everything.
So, Armstrong Harrigan, Two Little Beat goes like this. About a couple of weeks ago, I come to England and ate boogie with a hoodie. Apparently, something happened, but the whole situation got denied. So tonight, I come up with my boy, Nate Dogg. He's from Hitchin.
ODB. ODB.
Okay.
And I can tell you right now, like, that boy in there right now.
Dave East
is one of the most thuggest motherfuckers I've ever heard since Tupac Shakur. Jeez. And Biggie Smalls.
Yeah.
And it goes a little bit like this because we're all sitting here on the floor. We've got the pavement. What's that?
Pavement.
I don't even want to know more. Because you know me, I'm from Australia. I'm that big kangaroo. You know
kangaroo.
That Qantas flies, right? Don't worry about me. I'm sitting back on the six pack of this and that. But doesn't matter. I got the bottle of rum. Who's that motherfucking mom? I'm going to get around and I'm going to run it. You know that rack that's always going to get us on the run. You know me? Look at these motherfucking shoes. He's got the TNs on
Andrew,
the cruise. Ruse.
Andrew, it's all good, fam. So what else do you do? Like, what's your day job?
So I've come from Australia to the UK.
Yeah.
And I work as a finance broker.
All right, keep doing that.
And the reason I work as a finance broker.
It's fine. Keep doing that.
Oh, you shut me down.
Hold on. I work as a finance broker as well, yeah?
Yeah, but it's fine. Listen, yeah?
Hey, yo.
We got some questions for you, yeah?
Let's go.
All right. So, do you know Dave East's full name? Yeah?
No, I don't.
All right. Do you know what part of New York he's from?
Dave West East. What's his name?
No, yeah?
No.
Do you know what part of New York he's from?
Yeah, Brooklyn.
No, yeah?
No, he's from He's from fucking Brooklyn. Davies is from New York. Yeah,
he's not from Brooklyn, bro.
That's where he is. That's where he is.
No, he's not. Try again. What part of New York is he from?
He's from Brooklyn.
What part of New York is Davies from?
Harlem.
He's from Harlem.
What part of New York is Davies from?
Harlem.
Yeah, Harlem, yeah? Nice,
Harlem.
Easy one.
Random.
LaShawna.
Okay, LaShawna. Oi, start again.
How many tapes has he got? Mixtapes.
Okay.
And EPs together.
Collaboration.
Yeah. But listen.
Okay.
I'll give you a number because this one's a bit difficult. Little piece. Alright. So there's either 16,
okay.
17, or 19. How many is there?
17.
16.
17.
17.
What? And there's 10.
How many mixtapes and EPs you guys got? All together.
16.
17. You lot are just little piece off, but it's fine. Guess.
I'll say like 17.
Yeah, boom, you got it.
You know when people ask you trivia and then your mind goes blank? Feel like you don't know.
Listen, it'll be alright, I promise.
I'm just right here.
What song right on Survival did Swiss Beats produce?
Oh man, that's going in, man. Survival only came out the other day.
Just make a lucky guess. Either track one, track two, track three.
Track what?
Track one, track two, or track three, so I don't know, fell into
you. I don't think he introduced any one of those tracks.
He did.
I know DJ Premier done the first one.
Yeah, that's my
Or did Swiss Beats.
My one.
Huh?
Or did Swiss Beats.
No,
and DJ Premier's on it.
Swiss Beats is on it. Swiss Beats produced it, and DJ Premier's on it.
Exactly, my G. All right, how many songs altogether is on Survival? Let me help you. There's either 17, 19 or 20? How many songs?
17. Oh, I've got a guess. 17, I guess, but you know, might be.
How many songs is on Survival Pack? Random number. Give us a random number.
I don't know, like maybe 9 or 12, somewhere between there.
How many songs on Survival is there? I know you're not up to speed too tough, but. No, don't cheat! Don't cheat!
Is it 12? Come on.
You lot are bugging. There's 100% 20.
Is it?
Yeah.
I say 12.
No, you better add up. There's more than that. I'll give you. You're going to add up a little bit more?
20.
Yeah, there is 20. There's definitely 20.
It's 20 something. Is
that 20 or is it 20
it's
something?
No, it's 20. Oh my God.
I don't reckon for this album. It's really bad.
20. Oh my God. It's
no problem, brother.
The ops are here. The ops are here. Talk. No, it's 20.
It's 20.
No, it's definitely 20. Yeah.
20.
Yeah.
I feel awful.
Nah, you ain't bad. You ain't bad. What's your favorite tape?
Huh?
What's your favorite tape?
Which one is it? The mixtape.
Which one is it?
What are you talking about? Mixtape.
Yeah.
I just call them albums.
It's Paranoia 1.
Yeah, Paranoia and Paranoia 2, isn't it?
Is it Karma?
And Karma, yeah.
Karma. Karma's hard.
Yeah. Karma,
Karma's one of my favourites as well.
And Karma 2 as well.
Yeah.
Very cool.
I could have heard some Noble still. A little Russia.
Yeah, listen,
he's got this thing down.
He's got a lot. And he's
doing.
He's so handsome.
He's handsome.
He's beautiful, but you see when...
He's got a good heart.
You see when someone takes it back, he's taking it back.
Yeah.
And that's why we appreciate it.
Absolutely, that's rapping.
You understand?
I feel you.
Shout out IMTV. I am next to Shauna Rose, the whole team.
I am.
Yo, big shout out to IMTV. Good looking out.
Shout out IMTV.
Okay, IMTV.
Shout out to IMTV. It was a great night. Thanks for having me. Appreciate it.